I came across a dead guy with a letter in his hand. Fox.